when you feel sad or under a curse, your life is bad, your prospects are worse, your wife is sighing, crying, and your olive tree is dying. Tubs ring and tea for the gang and curse when your purse, your mood and your room are both a deep blue. You'd bet that you'll have nothing on. Don't forget that when you get to heaven, you'll be blessed. Yes, it's all for the best. Some men are gonna live at sea when he's richer than the bees are in honey. Never growing old, never feeling cold, doing puff of gold from thin air. The best in every town, best is shaking down, best they make me mountains of money. They can't take it with them, but what do they care? They get the center of the meat, persons on a seat, houses on a street where it's sunny. Summer's at the sea, winter's warm and free, all of us and we get the rest. But who is the land for, the sun and the sand for? You guessed, it's all for the best. Some men are gonna live at ease, doing what they please, richer than the bees are in honey.
Your life is bad.
Never growing old, never feeling old, pulling tons of gold from thin air. The best in every town, Mr. Shaking Down, Mr. Mickey Pound, tons of money. Dying tax paying with them, none of what do they care? They get the center of the meat, pushing on a seat, pops on a street, where it's sunny.
You bet that
you're summer's at the sea, which is warm and free, all this and you get the rest.
Don't forget
but who is the land to summon your sand? You guess it's all for the best.
Now, how can you see a speck of sawdust in your brother's eye when all the time there's a big, big plank in your own?
I don't know. How can you see a speck of sawdust in your brother's eye when all the time there's this great big plank in your own?
Or how can you take out a speck of sawdust from your brother's eye when you've got a great big plank in your own?
I don't know. How can you take out a speck of sawdust in your brother's eye when all the time there's this great big plank in your own?
You hypocrite! First you take the plank out of your own eye, so you can see clearly to take the speck of sawdust from your brother's.
I'm sorry. I just can't see it that way.
Why not?
Because he has a plank in his eye!
Some men call celebrities, doing what they call
another,
and they're sorry, honey. Now that I'm old, never feeling the love of God, I'm skinny hair.
All right,
the best that I can, shaking out and making out the love of God.
Someone's got to be oppressed.
Yes, it's all for